phoneless and fed up, Samsung users today demanded answers.
Very annoying, very frustrating, and all these people are in the same situation.
All victims of a legitimate but faulty update rolled out across the entire Samsung range.
New Year's Day, I woke up and it said there was an update available, so foolishly, I did it, and that's all I've got ever since.
A blank screen and no way into the phone over a long weekend when service centres were closed.
I said, well, I've got to have a phone, I need one, I'm a lady on my own.
So when doors opened today, scores lined up for hours, only to be told the solution is to hand their phone in to be wiped. Meaning priceless photos, contacts, work and any data not backed up will be lost.
Not being super tech savvy, unfortunately, I haven't backed anything up, so I'm losing all of my year 2022 photos because I take everything on my phone nowadays.
Photos, yeah, a lot of photos of the grandchildren probably mainly, yeah, and contacts, so I'll have to track down all my contacts again.
While the timing isn't ideal for customers, experts say the company will be the biggest loser.
Worst timing ever for the company. I think Samsung will be gutted by this because we're expecting any week now a brand new Samsung premium phone to come out. And when these sort of things happen, people lose confidence in that brand.
Samsung says it is aware of the problem and is working through a solution. But despite the issue affecting phones for more than a week, today the update notifications were still being sent out.
Don't do that update now. Hold off until we can tell you to confidently go out and do that update.
Rosie Barnett, 7 News.